his game face, ready to get going. Sure, he might be the oldest player in this TI, but you better bet with that age comes experience. His 11th TI. Hasn't missed a single one, this guy.
Yeah. No, and as he pointed out himself, taking every path, gone through qualifiers, qualified directly, and now going through the last chance.
Not directly. Invited back when that was the format, and has placed every single finish at TI. I hope this is not an ominous foreboding.